Hello everyone. So it's once again early morning and I decided to make video because after our Easter some of my friends going abroad and he come on Ukraine nearly new year. So I decided to make to him some present. And on the previous year, who watched my video know about this, I will found so many piece with cross stitch. So I decided used one of this piece. Have three similar flower, and I decided made to him some heart. Not because I will love it, of course I will love this is young man actually, I will love him like a friend because he's really friends, but just because it's simple form and this form will leave mostly from this cross stitch on this piece. So and just because I will don't have actually I have sewing machine, but it not work on this time, so I will make connect this piece together from hand stitching. So what I will make the first, I will mark heart, form of the heart, and here is the center. So this I will make little bit biggest. And I will connect. Like so, and I will have some just this instrument. don't want go. So I will use biggest dress, and I used white dress, but it's not actually important what dress was inside. So I will start it from here, because maybe here I will use another dress. So I will go on mark, black mark. Stitching is most better than made machine stitching. I will like made hand stitching, so it's so here I stop it, and cut this needle, and I will go to use another on this side. So once again, I will go from this side and go to by the way, I will like all with all piece, I mean with cross stitch, and I will grab every piece of cross stitch what I will found, and you will understand that it's a great possible to use on journal and made something to your friends with this piece. And by the way, this my friends, why go to the he have some job, but I don't know where, and he work on a tier car. So it's job on Europe, and he come to home on Easter, and after our Easter he must go on to job. So I want that this my hat will be with him, then you will go on to Europe. So I decided made this small souvenir to him. So here I will stop it. And I just now cut this hat. And now I will grab my this stick, wooden stick, and will so my hat is mostly ready, but what I will use inside? So inside I will use different fabric. So I will, for example, put this rest of my hat, not my but. Just a second. For example, this fabric I will put, but I will use fabric because I want made this my hat puffy. And fabric is really great, great job. So. and fabricate form better than something else. Okay, and maybe this. So now I think it's enough of this fabric. I will use my strength and connect this part. And how I connect it. So my hat is mostly ready, but not exactly ready. So I will much better form this my hat. So now I want to decorate from this plastic flower, and I wanted put it something like so around of my hat. So I used once again another thread. Of course I will use my glass. Happens when you will make video all time, something happens. I will grab another biggest. This biggest, this my favorite biggest. So I will go this way. Where I will go have connection, I will put my decorative beads and connect. and where I will have flower where I will connect to time. Okay, I will don't must make maybe big trash. So I will saw this my friends on Saturday. I hope that I will give this my hat to him. Okay. Okay, so I will use another part of this my dress. don't see, sorry, what I will make. I still connect my plastic beads with my heart. So when you will come to finish, is easily connect them when you start. So it's once again something happens, it's okay. And once again I will connect my dress with so here. Here two time and finish here. Okay. So, my hat looks now like so with these beads. But this is not finished, not all. Because I want made here some hole. So, I decided I will have this houses lace. So I decided to use this lace and create some hole on my hat, and I think on this was okay. I just cut this piece, and what I will do, cut corner. And connect corner like so. So I will need this. This another okay. This time I will use the two part of dress. So finish here and go here. So on this way I create some souvenir, some present, some gift onto my friends who going abroad. after our Ukrainian Easter. So on this way, it's really great to create some another gift with different fabric. So this is it. 49 minutes. I will need maybe 40 to create this, and it's quick and easy, and just because just because you will have sewing machine, it's easily to you create, because you also I will create on hand stitching. So I hope someone have inspiration from my heart. So once again, thank you, and to the next video. Bye.